Hi, I'm Dave Meany, Vice President of North American Sales for ECS Incorporated. In this quartz resonator series video, let's cover crystal drive level. Crystal drive level is the amount of power dissipated in a crystal, usually specified in microwatts or milliwatts. It can be calculated by measuring the current flow through the crystal. The maximum drive level is the most power the crystal can dissipate while still maintaining operation. The size of the crystal blank will determine how much power it can dissipate to avoid premature aging and even damage to the crystal. Drive level should be maintained at the minimum levels necessary to initiate proper startup and still achieve steady state of oscillation. For a parallel resonant oscillator, the crystal current equals the root mean square voltage across the load capacitor divided by the load capacitor's reactance at the oscillator frequency. For a series resonant crystal, the crystal current is the RMS voltage across the crystal divided by the crystal's internal series resistance. For help with determining the right crystal for your application, please contact ECS Incorporated's tech support or visit our website for helpful tools like our parametric search and part number builder. Thank you for watching.